pit there. Literally, I saw House of the Rising Sun. I used to play a lot of, Gretchen here, instrumentals, you know, at their trailer campsite at the lake of Whiteshell, Nutimik Lake, and I used to play them for years. A good friend of mine for about 10-12 years, I suppose, until we all broke up. Sort of a little grudge type band, you know, a little friend here in the neighborhood, a nephew and whatnot. And yeah, I'm playing adventure songs for the moms of my life, I guess. Decades and decades. So I got about the House of the Rising Sun. People used to, or they wait for us to get out there for a week to week, almost every weekend. We had a gathering of, oh jeez, I don't know, you know, like what, 10, 25, 50, 100, a couple hundred people at one time out there, but basically it might be a few dozen anyway, to about 50 or 60. And so we used to play everything from Needles and Pins to When You Walk in the Room by Jackie Del Shannon, and Venture Song This, Venture That, Walk Don't Run, and Lonely Sea, and you know, a whole bunch of them. Too many more to remember. Anyway, I've got one here. I could do the Lonely Sea of the Tremolo and the Strat here. Let's see what comes out. I'm going to do the House of the Rising Sun first. This is for Lizzie. She was 14 years old, and she put my arms around me, around my neck, so I was like, "Can you play this? Can you play that song on that? You know, House of the Rising Sun, Wild Things, all those things." So, you know, sort of like, it gets on you, and one day, you know, and so I come up with something like this. We used to play fuzz tone and all that. Well, I'm not going to do a fuzz tone. We're just going to play in basic reverb and see how it comes out. Also the rising sun. Sound-wise, picture-wise.